A video claims that it shows people raising slogans in Malayalam while protesting in support of Palestine in Kerala's Wayanad district, which is Congress leader Rahul Gandhi's constituency. These visuals have been shared massively on Facebook and Twitter, taking a dig at Gandhi. But what's the truth behind these visuals? Let's find out. We searched on YouTube with Malayalam keywords and came across a video uploaded on 16th May in which the viral visuals can be seen from 26 seconds. The caption along with the video suggested that the protest took place in Qatar. Taking a cue from here, we came across a Facebook post by media outlet Qatar Living which shared similar visuals and mentioned that several people from different nationalities had gathered in the Imam Muhammad bin Abdul Wahab Mosque or Qatar State Mosque to show support to Palestine. Next, we compared the structure of the mosque seen in the video and the said mosque in Doha and we noticed that the two were indeed the same. We also reached out to a local accountant in Doha who too confirmed that the protest happened in Doha at the Imam Muhammad ibn Abdul Wahab Mosque on 15th May. Clearly, a video from Qatar was shared to falsely claim that people gathered in Kerala's Wayanad to show support towards Palestine. Now, the next time you come across anything that you'd like us to verify, send it to us on WhatsApp at 96436-51818 or email it to us at webcoof@thequint.com. You can also follow Quint Fact Check on Facebook and Twitter, and don't be a webcoof. We'll be right back.